so this Black Friday thing, you know, everyone reduces their prices, everyone spend loads of money and everyone's happy. But do they give anything away for free ever? I doubt it. I'm going to, though. I'm going to give these away. Bunch of lasers here from Laser World. So, terms and conditions first. It will happen on Friday. It will happen through my Facebook page, show, so check it out down there. And don't worry if you're not a friend, because the post will be sort of worldwide. But it's for UK only. That is United Kingdom, simply for postage purposes. Also, you're going to have to pay £10 to cover the postage. What else? And yes, that's the other thing as well. Now, I'd just like to show you. If you do get one of the lasers for free, and I will explain how we're going to do this very shortly, it comes with a European plug there. So what you will have to do is get an adapter. Very simple, they're a few quid. You probably get them from Poundland for like, how much? I forget how much they are now. Put that in there, and away you go, that's it. Right, so without further ado, this video, of course, is being uploaded before Friday, but I am going to be choosing the people who are going to win these delights. Right, so this one here is the Garden Pro Star. It's red, green, and blue, so it's RGB. And open it up. Okay, so let me just tilt the camera down a little bit. There we go. Right, so what you have is, of course, your laser. You also have a controller, and you have that. Now, this being a garden laser means that you can put it outside. It's IP rated 65, comes with a small bracket, and you can put that outside and annoy the neighbours. Alternatively, just face it towards your house and make your house look pretty. But let's look at it a little bit further. You're a mobile DJ. You can use something like this at your event, knowing full well that if some muppet tips some beer on it, it should be fine, because of course it's pretty much waterproof. IP65, hundreds of tiny light dots, moving effect feature as well. So what I'm going to do is, before I give you a demonstration of this, phone's going mad, I'm going to put all of this on that box and open up some of the others, put them next to each other, and then of course we'll turn the light off and we can have a demo.
This
off
here, right, so is, let me get my numbers correct, it's the GS50RG.
So it's red and green. There it is. And again, exactly like the other laser, there is the plug. And it will come, this one actually comes with a UK plug. So again, I think it's gonna be luck of the draw, right? If you get a UK plug or a European. Like I said earlier on, if you get a European, all you've got to do is get an adapter. It's as simple as that. Okay, so there we go. There is the GS50RG. So I'm gonna put all of that together. Now, this, by the looks of it, does not come with a little controller. So that, potentially, is just plug it in and let
this
it do its own thing.
Right? This one
here is the GS60G. So, presumably, this is just 60 milliwatts, and it is just a green laser. So, this one here is IP rated 67, and hundreds of tiny light dots. Okay, no controller with that. But that's IP67. This one here is the red green laser. It's the Garden Pro Star. So it's RG, red green, and IP65, waterproof, moving effects, hundreds of tiny light dots. Okay, so that's that one. And also the Garden Star Pro red green comes with a small controller as well. All right, so what I'm going to do now, get the camera set up, dim the lights a little bit, and let's have a look at the effects of all of these. And while I'm showing you the effects, of course I'll tell you which laser we're using.
Right, you're looking at
the red, green, blue. It's the first one I opened. I think it's the first one I opened up.
and that comes with a little control unit. Now, the controller is very, very simple. It's on, off. You can also set a timer. So if you have this outside and you don't really want it on all night, you can set it to just run for an hour, 2 hours, three, four, and so on. You can also change rotation speed, so we can slow that down. Or if you want to, we can speed that up. There you go. You can have a sort of a strobe mode as well. Oh, we got it off there. Different modes. Let's have a look, what else have we got? There we go, we've got like a strobe going on there. And it's not a full-on strobe that's going to give anyone sort of a mad heart attack or starting to have a fit, so don't worry about that. But it's a nice little laser, to be quite honest. So let's go there. I mean, that is a nice effect. I can imagine that looking quite attractive on the front of your house. But also, again, it's Christmas time, you know, for your gigs as well. Take something like this to a gig and have this facing on the dance floor. You've got a little bit of blue there just to enhance the colours, but mainly what's hitting me in the face, not literally, is the green, a nice prominent green, and you've got red there as well. So you've got definitely got really nice Christmas colours. Okay. This one here is the GS50RG, red and green. Got nice kaleidoscopic style effects here, Christmas effects. So we're going from Christmas, green Christmas trees to green snowmen. We've got bells, red bells. We've got red Christmas trees. This effect is very simple, but it's also very clever, because the green, you've got like a green Father Christmas turns into a green snowflake, into a green bell, into a green Christmas tree, and then you've got a red star that turns into a red snowflake, and then you've got a red bell, and then a red Christmas tree. So this, even though it's not as bright as the others, it's a very, very smart Christmas effect. So once again, really nice, this actually. This is the GS50RG.
Wow.
Right. This is pretty cool. Now this one here is, you're looking at the GS60G. This is just a green laser with loads of dots, that's it. But it's very bright, okay? Now, I've got the lights on in the kitchen, and you can still see one hell of a good effect, all right? Let's just turn the kitchen light off. There you go. All right, now that's pretty bright, okay? So the only light you're seeing now is from the laser itself. There's no other lights on in the room. I will demonstrate that by just quickly taking the camera off the tripod. You can see no other lights at all, okay? Apart from the heater over there. But there it is, look. It's even lighting up Madagascar, the black cat. So that is a very bright laser. That's pretty good. There it is. That is the Garden Laser GS60G. Again, all of these are from Laser World, and these are going to be given away on Friday this week, okay? So yeah, that's a nice laser. I like that one a lot. The red green laser, it's the Garden Pro Star. Now this one as well comes with a controller, but I don't want to open this up because there's a little tab there. You pull the tab out and then the battery is good to go. And of course, as soon as you pull the tab out, it's possible that buttons may be pressed in transit, lowering the life of the battery. But it's pretty much as similar to the other Garden Laser. The Garden Pro Star Laser. You can strobe, you can speed up or slow down the rotation, and also you can set a timer on the lights. Now this one again is red and green, similar to the green one we saw, except added with red, but also rotation as well. So I can see this looking fantastic, let's say, facing your house and having a very, very slow rotation on it, almost as though you can't see it move. It's a little bit like, is it moving or isn't it? And, you know, Is it? Very slowly, maybe. Okay. Now, again, just to give you some specifications of this, it's moving effect features, IP65 waterproof, so it's rated IP65, hundreds of tiny light dots. Now, I believe this is the 200, so if I look here, did have a piece of one of these documents here. Let's have a look, is it that one? Yeah, just to confirm. Right, the Garden Star series. Okay, so red and green RG mover is 200. So I believe the 200 being milliwatts, 200 milliwatts. I can't tell you exactly at the moment if it's 100 milliwatts each. I'd probably more inclined to say that the green is slightly brighter than the red. That's coming across a lot brighter, but the red is still there, definitely in the background. And again, red and green, these are ideal Christmas colours. So what a fantastic thing to get for Christmas. Now let's just turn the light off and there you go. All right, so once again, I'm going to be giving these lasers and more away this coming Friday. They're going to be given away via my Facebook page. There will be a link to my Facebook page in the description. And you don't have to be a friend at all. You can enter if you want to. It's open to UK residents only. Okay, so that's United Kingdom. And again, terms and conditions are really simple. I would appreciate anyone who is offered a laser to pay the postage. The postage will be paid via PayPal. So if I, for example, contact you and say, you know, you're one of the people who I've chosen, are you willing to pay postage? If you pay it through PayPal, then I will take your address and then I will send that to you within 1 or 2 days. Your address and personal information will not be used for anything else except to send the laser to you. That's it. I promise you that information will be passed on to no one at all. All right, so there you go, a whole bunch of lasers here from Laser World. Don't forget, they're going to be given away this Friday via my Facebook page. Practice and enjoy. Thank you.